In this video, we'll teach you how to paint a radiant Dominican Republic sunrise seascape, including step-by-step directions for beginners. For this project, you'll need a half-inch flat brush, a larger flat brush is optional, a small round brush, a fan brush, and a mop brush. This one is 3/4 of an inch. You'll also need a ruler or other flat edge and a pencil.